Fear is not a solution to our problem. When people see some kind of panic happening around them, their minds get alert. Fear creates negativity. We try to alert others, and that alertness slowly becomes a fear. When false information starts spreading across, don't be the part of the chain reaction. Don't make yourself and others panic. We don't know how and where we can be part of fear. Education is not only about feeding knowledge, but also seeking the right action in worse situation. Educating others means you are making them learn. The main aim of education is to spread the right information and to motivate others. Instead of spreading negative thoughts, make a source to positivity. It is very hard to live in the world where there is constant ups and downs. When we hear such kind of news happening around, we can't control our emotions. We can't control our actions. But to find peace, you need to remain calm as much as possible. Fear is not the end to problems, but it will create more problems. Limit your thoughts. Find time for yourself. There are many things around you. Try experimenting with them. Create hobbies. Change this moment of fear into happiness. This disease is not a danger, but our minds are. Distance yourself from people who want to demotivate others. We are happy with what we have. Before taking care of others, take care of yourself first. This time won't remain the same. As days will pass, this moment too will pass. We will see that day when this fear will totally vanish away from our minds. We will see that day again when all of us will follow that daily routine. We will see those smiles around, those busy streets, and everything will be fine. Stay safe, stay healthy.